It's a great view for us, the commentators, as we welcome you to this marvellous stadium in Munich, the Allianz Arena. And Alan Smith enjoying the view as much as me, Martin Tyler. Well, we're underway here. Line-up for the home side. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Gerard Piqué starts with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Toni Kroos. Rana! The defenders managed to get in the way there. On to the attack now.
Needs to stay cool now.
Dembele, Benzema, now with Isco. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Now Dani Alves. Neatly intercepted.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Modric, excellent vision from Modric. Corner. Reached by the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar. Pressure really on, yet another corner. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Dembele. Shot's on! Blocked,
turned aside there by the keeper.
Delivered into the box.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Karim Benzema comes in strongly.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Benzema! He's way off target. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Silva. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rui Costa. Back to Ronaldo. Kroos. Carvajal. Here's Isco. Modric. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now Dani Alves. Kevin De Bruyne. Dani Alves. On to David Silva. Cross that's fisted away by the keeper. Rui Costa. It's hit by Rui Costa. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Now this looks promising. Kroos.
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They're aiming for Coutinho with the cross.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they kept the ball. Referee says play on.
David Silva, such a clever attacking player.
It's a good cross. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Play forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
A poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them.
Toni Kroos, gonna try his luck. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Well, the goal scorer's celebrating. He should be celebrating the technology as well, because I don't think it would have been given if we hadn't moved into this era of the game.
No, this is where it's worth its weight in gold, and everybody can go home knowing that the right decision has been made.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal.
He's cut that out well, well read. Kroos.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Toni Kroos.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Toni Kroos, no flag.
Corner given.
He's put in the corner. Cleared away by the defender.
Throw in here. Now Dani Alves.
Proper tackle that.
Benzema. Here's Isco. Benzema. Very quick, Kevin De Bruyne.
Break quickly when they get possession. Slipping it through. He's through here. And yes, a goal! And they're level.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. So, away we go at 1-1.
Modric. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
There's good progress with this attack.
Isco. To put them in front. Good goal to take the lead here.
Was faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Off we go again. 2-1.
Silva. Excellent technique shown by Ruud.
Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly...
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Getting forward well as a team now. Shots on here.
Wonderful piece of keeping from Oblak.
Oh, he's done that many a time. What a keeper.
Now the shot. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Oh, Larsson. There's still a chance here after the goalkeeper's save.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Coutinho.
Kevin De Bruyne.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Toni Kroos. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Read the play well to intercept.
Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing.
Excellent technique shown by Rui Costa on the ball here.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Coutinho. And that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Benzema! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Here's Dani Alves. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
There's some potential in this move.
Karim Benzema.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
They can be quick on the break now. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Good defending. Here's Isco.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Rui Costa.
Ronaldo.
And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Carvajal. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Coutinho, on target again. Coutinho with a touch of magic about his work.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
One team...